What's going on, guys? It's Lauren and I'm back with another video. Now, you guys, after I've reacted to Machine Gun Kelly's What's Poppin' remix, you guys have been requested non-stop that I react to more MGK. So today he released the Love on the Brain Rihanna cover, and I think it's for Marilyn Manson. I think it's for Marilyn Manson, but I haven't actually seen it yet, but I saw someone comment it saying that it is. So yeah, I thought, why not give this one a go? Why not have a look at this one? Check this one out. Let's see what we think. But yeah, let's just get straight into the video. Don't forget to go check me out on my completely free OnlyFans. Go check out MGK's other quarantine remixes, should we call it that. And go follow me on my Instagram. And let's get into the thing.
What up, dude?
Why is your day so bright? Why so red?
Hey, yo, I'm doing these covers for fun. I need a song request. What are you thinking?
Rihanna, Love on the Brain.
What?
Rihanna, Love on the Brain.
Wow. Okay. All right. Fuck it.
Here this way.
All right. Done.
Kill it.
All right. Thanks.
Love you, man.
Love you, babe.
Okay then. He was like, what?
And you got me like, oh, what you want from me?
I love this song, like the original one.
See, I tried to buy it pretty hard, but the price too high. Baby, you got me like, oh.
He's really good, isn't he?
When I fall apart, when I fall apart. So you can put me together and throw me against the wall. Baby, you got me like I. Don't you stop loving me. Don't quit loving me. Just start loving me. I'm fist fighting fires just to get close to you. Can we burn some, babe? And I run for miles just to get a taste. It must be love on the brain that's got me feeling this way. It beats me black and blue, but it fucks me so good that I can't get enough. It must be love on the brain.
I'm loving this. This is good. I feel like I'm at a live concert. I might learn how to play the guitar. I used to have guitar lessons in year 7 when I was like 13. How awkward. I can assure you I'm not good at playing the guitar. I love that. That was good. That, you know, like, got me in my feels. I feel emotional now. You know, he's actually really good. And I think these little covers and remix things he keeps doing, I think it's all just like kind of, you know, we're all preparing for his album, which I'm excited for. I think he's dropping an album, isn't he? I'm not just like completely getting the wrong person. I'm pretty sure he's dropping like a rock and roll album or something. I think I addressed it in my last video, but I'm not sure what you guys said about it. So yeah, my laptop is making the maddest sound right now, so I'm so sorry if you can hear like an aeroplane, because like, why did you do that? Like, I paid a lot of money for you, and you disrespect me like that. What? But anyway, guys, let me know if you guys want me to react to any other MGK covers. Even if I put, like, 2 or 3 in the same video, just because I want to, like, make a separate reaction for each one when I can kind of, like, throw a few together. Maybe you guys would prefer that, because they are quite short. I think they're only, like, some of them only 2 minutes long. So, yeah, let me know what you guys want to see, and I will see you soon for another video. Don't forget to go follow me on my completely free OnlyFans, and I will see you soon for another video. I already said that. All right, bye.